Omega complex.
This place is in chaos. The outbreak must have caught Omega off guard. Kravchenko is willing to risk his own life if it means getting to Zykov.
He's our only way to stop the Forsaken. Do not let him fall into Kravchenko's hands.
That teleporter should provide facility access, provided it can be rendered operational.
Snuff out the light of your existence.
Warning. Hostile force detected at Helipad.
Embrace death. Feel it consume you.
Hostile force detected at Helipad.
Why do you refuse to obey? Right through the skull.
Zykov will be ours in mere minutes.
It's not over yet. Tell me, Colonel, which is your better eye?
Oh, Requiem. Isn't it time to roll over and accept defeat like the dog you are? Zykov and the Forsaken belong to Mother Russia.
If you want to stop Omega, we need Zykov. He may well decide the outcome of the Cold War.
They are at the top of the observation tower. There should be a way up there.
Zykov is critical to stopping more than just Omega. He's the only one who knows how to defeat the Forsaken. You need to widen your gaze. Why kill the Forsaken when you can capture him? Make him your servant.
Body drop. Perhaps for the last resort. I am You cannot withstand such energy.
The Forsaken represents a weapon to which the West has no answer. Zykov will show us where he is hidden. That teleporter should take you to Kravchenko and Peck. So it appears to be broken. Seems the subterranean level is still under lockdown.
Fuck off already! Get up there, team. Move!
Ethereum radiation at unsafe level. Sublevel lockdown lifted.
Tick-tock, Requiem. Once again.
Your world will fall, like all those people.
I can hold him back for now, but please, get to the town square!
What the hell is happening there?
It's Zykov. He's the Forsaken. We need to get to the town square. What are
This is
no time for playing games. The possible path has been overtaken by the phase. An Ethereum neutralizer will be required for traversal. I suppose if you must, it could work.
I'm starting to build.
An adequate housing unit for an Ethereum neutralizer.
Demonstrated its transformative effect on crystals. It should yield the desired result.
Now.
No, I wonder, Dr. Peck.
Is this a genuine act of remorse? Or are you trying to weasel your way in? That should do it.
Actually, Dr. Peck, a normal crystal can be quite detrimental. Neutralizer. Explosive, actually. Must be catalyzed to work properly.
How about that? I'll be damned.
You are finished, Nick. Your reputation will be ruined. Your body will be buried, and your name will be forgotten.
Hey, asshole. This creature, it's gonna kill all of us. It doesn't give a damn about east or west. So you have two choices.
Crystal should be enough to fuel the neutralizer.
Kill this thing, we should try to capture it using the containment chamber Omega built. The director will handle it from there.
You think I would just let you take what is rightfully mine? The Forsaken is destined to bring about Soviet supremacy, ending your capitalist reign. What's going on? What are you doing?
Colonel, they're breaking through!
You idiot! Watch where you're shooting! The gas line!
And thus ended the tale of Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
We need to get moving. Grab the device.
Never dare get so close to me. Weaver, I'm trying. But I'm not sure I can do it alone.
At 75%.
Hang in there, Sam. The team's on their way.
Fuel levels at 50%. Fuel required.
without hesitation.
Town Square.
Glad to hear it. Let's finish this. You will learn of my ruthless efficiency.
Let us see what you are made of.
Relish the opportunity to spill your blood.
You got him.
Good with knives.
Thank you.
Tower. The base is expanding. Make sure you...
Wrap it up.
We're getting reports.
Zones expanding around the globe.
You will not consume this world. Not as long as I am here.
Sam, whatever you're thinking of doing, don't do it.